Hi, welcome back to my channel, Braids by Nesonge. Don't forget to share, like, follow, and subscribe. In this video, I will be twisting some dreadlocks. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. So continue watching. With this dread style, I'm doing it on dry hair. We did not wash the hair at this particular time. We just had a spray bottle and I spray when I needed it. I'm also trying this beeswax for the first time and it came out pretty good. So the last time I used the Jamaican mango jam and that was good, but I think this was a better hold for the hair, or maybe it could have been because the hair was not as wet as when we normally washed it. But all in all, it came out pretty good. So all right. Subscribing to my channel. Catch you in my next video. God bless.